All right, we're back on. We got this Shakopee guy streaming from the other corner up here. So, but I'm gonna try and find a clean place of piece of glass here. That'll be good. And we're about to start doing 13-minute periods. Fox way up there. So from the period one, we'll be shooting from here. I got a pretty good view from here. It'll be all right. All right, Eagles. Defensive zone will be down here, and they'll be scoring on this net for this period. All right, hold on. I got to put my bag down, and then we'll be off to the races here. One, two, three, Eagles. All right, looks like our starting lineup this week, or today, we've got Gaussman and Janal on D, and Magnuson, Turner, and Hustis starting at forward. Magnuson and Hustis at wing, and Turner at center. Everybody's ready, here we go. Turner kicks that one back. And Chenal sending it up to Magnuson. Magnuson coming in. Oop. Knocked out, we're in the corner there. Coming back the other way. Chenal with the puck, reset. Up to Magnuson, trying to get the, oop, a little bit of interception, but we get it back momentarily, and offsides. And we'll get a defensive change at least. Daffer and DeGrizzels. Looks like I see Crowley coming in. He'll probably be a center. And Sylvia center, Crowley at wing, and quick save by Cal. Oop, quick save by Cal. They're way down there. Let me see if I can zoom in this week. Sylvia coming in hard, sends in the corner. Sylvia Crowley. Oh, we got a penalty there. Breakaway, Sylvia chasing him down. And a goal. Hustis, that's why I couldn't find out who else was on D, or on forward. But we're going to trade people out there. But Buffler, Adams, Dahl, and Janal, I believe, in right now. Offsides. Oh, you know what? They did not score on that one. Sorry. I swear I saw them. signal goal. I'm rusty. It's been like a whole year, it feels like. Alright, Buffler trying to just get it back in their zone there. Nice, Buffler tied him up nice, allowing Chenal to get back in there and make a play on the puck. We're back on the neutral. Attempt at a shot there. Cal handled that. All right, here comes Kotke in traffic. Oop, Kotke's swinging around fast. I got Grandma and Grandpa Carl. Here comes Kotke. Oh, coming on the other side. Eustace went in there, going down. We got 5 seconds left of the power play. There's a shot and a save. Back to Kotke again. Kotke in the corner there, coming around the other side again. Dahl up close there. There's Dahl again. Back to Daffer. Oop. Ooh, Daffer makes a little poke at that one. All right, here we go. Nice battle down the boards there. Dahl, ooh, there's a check in the back and they called that. All right. And I was right, they did actually score a goal back there. So the scoreboard was just slowed update. All right, so we will have a power play here coming on. And zoom out. So we will have Crowley, Adams, Sylvia, and then Buffler and DeGrizels at D. Adams, battling away. Crowley, Adams, we're just going to go back and forth here. That's Sylvia, sorry. Sylvia. I think that might have been Gavin with the goal there. Oh, we're tied it up. Only need 23 seconds of that power play. Getting some cool shots, it's hard to call from down here. That's all right. 1-1, 8:03 left in the first period. All right. Buffler, send it around to Gavin. Ooh, here comes Bash, looks like. Oh! Got to move again. Got these posts blocking that, but another nice sweet breakaway goal for Sylvia. All right.
Turner.
Oop. Bit of a checking penalty right there. All right, so Shakopee power play. Looks like Kaki at center. And I believe that's Chenal on D. There's a shot, and that one went wide. Chenal with a pass over to Gaussman, and we're behind the net. Oh, tried to clear that one there, but they couldn't quite get it out. There's a shot. Ooh, and no goal. And that one. Four seconds left, so that'll be a penalty kill for the Eagles there. Didn't quite come out. I believe that's Dahl with the puck, trying to get it over to Magnuson. Nice move. Oh! Sylvia. All right, Dahl snuck it out of there. Sylvia with the puck. Like I said, I'm getting some sweet angles here, but it's hard to make the call looking through the iPad. All right, Crowley, Adams, Kotke, Degersals, and Daffer. Canada, Crowley coming around. Adams with puck now. Adams still with puck. Shakopee clears it. We'll regroup in the neutral zone there. Here comes Degersals over to Sylvia. Back to Degersals. Back to Sylvia behind the net. Or Crowley, sorry. And a blocked shot there. And Crowley. Kotke comes in too. Adams. Uh-oh. Got 2-on-1, but all right. Here comes Kotke. Crowley. Oh! Shot and a save by Cal. Houston and Buffler battling away in there, it looked like. Shot and a block. Buffler. Ooh. He did go down pretty awkwardly, so. Getting up. So we'll resume with Hustis, Turner, Magnussen, Gaussman, and Daffer, I believe. Alright. Ooh, kept that one in nicely. Hustis. Shot and covered up by their goalie. .219 left in the first period here. Carly Sylvia and Dahl. Probably comes out of there with that. Sylvia back in there to help. Dig Gazelles with the shot, and that looked like they got blocked out. Dig Gazelles over to Buffler. That in there momentarily, but we got everybody clear. Here comes Crowley. Crowley's still with it behind the ref there. Gavin covers up, back to Dahl. Oh, and that one's gonna clear. Buffler chasing it down, I think. Yep. Back to Sylvia, I think. Yep. Sylvia. Still with it. Crowley? Yep. Ooh, Dahl. Right place, right time. We couldn't get the shot off with Buffler keeping it in. All right, Crowley. Shot and a stop. Degazelles over to Buffler. Buffler come around the boards the other way. I think that's still Gavin in there. Yeah. I'm gonna keep it zoomed out as we're coming in fast, looks like. 22 seconds left here. That's it for period one. All right, So 2-1. Let's take a walk. Fishing in the dark. Not as fast as I used to be. All right, so we'll be starting period two here. Looks like Kotke, Adams, and Huestis sat forward. And Gaussman and Janalen on D. All right. Key coming out of it. Oh, whoa, offsides. Shooting from a little bit further back on this side here. I don't know if anybody's keeping track of records here, but currently in district play, Eden Prairie is sitting at 3-0. And Shakopee's 1-4. Kotke, ooh. Had it for a second there, went down hard, but we're still in their zone. Back to Janal. Janal, ooh, tried to center that. And Shakopee intercepts. Coming back in. Looks like they got out in there. Tie game, 12-10 left in the second. All right, so Magnuson, Turner, Dahl, Daffer, and DeGazelle's in. Can't see that corner very well from here, so we'll see who's coming out with that. Looks like we're coming this way. And puck just zoomed down the corner here. There we go. All right, now we can see what's going on. All right. Turner with a nice play on the puck appears to have cleared and iced. Well, we'll come all the way back down here. All right, so Crowley, Sylvia, Adams are our forwards. Still Daffer and DeGazelle's on D. And Crowley at center. Adams poked it back in. DeGazelle's in a shot, but blocked. And, oop. Nicely poked out of there. And puck coming around to my dead corner there. And out. And, they just kept it in their zone there. Oh, it looked like he blocked that one forward. Shot and a save by Cal appears. And puck's coming around this side now.
Getting it up. Adams and out of the Eagles zone for a second.
Adams recovers. Still with the puck. And got it centered there, but ooh. Chenal. Oh! Buffler cruising back to see if he can't get in there. All right. Here comes Sylvia, looks like. Yep. Buffler with the puck. He's going to go around the net. Yep. Over to... All right. Here comes Crowley. Shot and a stop. And Dahl and Sylvia battling away back there. Here comes Tate, weaving his way through. And we're coming back into their zone. Turner chasing. Ooh. All right, over in the corner there. Eagles pick it up. Pass it in. Try to get all the way over to Kotke. Uh-oh. Got a breakaway, but nice play by, I think that was Gaussman making that play. We got a penalty. Like roughing on us, Tate. All right, so Shakopee with a power play. Down from this end. I think I'm going to move in again. Kind of like this angle. All right. Cal doing a really awesome job in there. Nice. All right, let's get that out of the zone. There we go. 105. Buffalo sends it back there, keeps it in the neutral zone anyway. And come back out. Oh! We're gonna have to regroup here.
and they didn't quite, so offsides. You can see it there, 40 seconds left. I think they'll be on this side here. Nope, they're going over again. Looks like Sylvia Crowley, Adams. All right, here comes Sylvia. Come on, Bash, get in there. What are those? Ooh. Switching sides. 23 seconds left in the penalty. And that was Crowley. Oh! Crowley and Sylvia in there. Oh. Sylvia had a shot, but bobbled kind of by the Shakopee goalie there. Cal with a couple saves there. And we're full strength. All right. So nine, I think that's Adams, Crowley, and Sylvia still in. Oh, actually, no, I think I see Turner in there. Here comes Crowley. Come on, Crowley. Oh! And we're coming back the other way. Janal taking his guy into the corner there. Ooh! Crowley, or is that Adams? No, that's Crowley. Did Greg Cassells. Nothing there. Man, we're flying all over the place. I gotta zoom out. All right! That was Sylvia, I think. Three, two, 4:27 left in the second. All right, Magnuson, Turner, and Hustis in. Magnuson. All right, we're back to Daffer. Daffer brings it all the way. Oh! Uh-oh. Turner and DeGuzel's going back, I think. What was that call? That was Cole going back. Okay, we got Turner with the puck. Coming up. And centers it. Oh! No goal. Chase almost had one go there. Hooked out. Come on, Chase. Come on, Chase. Oh. A little bit of a steal there. Come back in the zone. Shakopee ties it up. 3:14 left in the second period there. All right, we got Buffler and Janal on D. Crowley, Dahl, And Kotke, here comes. Yeah! Crowley with a answer right there. 4-3. So 3:07. Our Sullys are getting a little out of hand over here, apparently. We're coming to the boards. Not sure I can still see the. All right. Still got the same lineup in, except for Gaffer and Gaussman and MD. So Kotke centered it. Oh, Gaussman keeps it in nicely. Over to Crowley. Dahl. And we'll regroup in the neutral zone there. Maybe. Gaussman up. Ooh. Momentarily to Dahl. Oh! Tate with a. Almost getting the rebound goal there. And. All right, Noah. Adams got Hustis. Hustis coming across. Oh! Hustis still working hard there. Sylvia. Oh! The shot, and I believe that one got deflected wide. From Sylvia again. Over to Crowley, makes save. Yeah! Hustis, I believe, knocking that one in. All right. 5-3. 1:19 left. Hey, thanks. 1:19 left in the second period. All right. Sylvia Adams and Hustis. Forward, Buffler, and DeGrizzels on D. All right, here comes EP. Pretty much all of us have it right now. All right. Kept that one in, still kept it in. And Silvio coming in. Shot. No goal. Hey! There's a goal. All right. Now we don't have to talk about the dreaded two-goal lead either. So 6-3, 48 seconds. 48.2 seconds left in the second. All right. Now it's Turner and actually Crowley going at center now. And Magnuson at the other wing. Buffler over to DeGrizzels, up to Turner. Went behind him, but Crowley picks it up. And Crowley with a shot and a goal. Same lines. Buffler up to Magnuson. Magnuson still puck. Crowley. Yep, coming back the other way. Pass to the boards. 9 seconds. Turn around.
Tried to get it out. One. There it is. End of two. Fun stuff. All right. Go for another walk. That was fun.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going this way, sorry. Kids in jail. Hey! All right. Buzzer goes off. That means I walked down to this end a little faster. So we're coming again the other way. 13 minutes left. And Hughes with the shot. Oh no, that was Turner with the shot, sorry. Back to Chenal. Turner. Come on, Turner. Turner just sends her in there, going that way. Shakopee brings it around the other way. A little bit of offsides there. All right. Crowley, Hustis, Dahl. Daffer, De Gazelles. Daffer with the puck right now. Daffer up to Dahl, over. Hustis shot, but blocked. And Crowley gets it out of there. Hustis chasing around. Kept in by De Gazelles for a minute. Ooh, Hustis. Picks it up, Dahl, oh! Couple of rebound attempts there, Crowley. Hustis, oh. And here comes Crowley with a move there, and a shot, that went wide. And that one goes back. Comes De Gazelles fast. Oh no! Kind of got. That's okay. I think we had a pretty long shift there. So we'll have Kotke, Adams, and Sylvia forward, and Chenal and Buffler on D. Buffler crossing him wide, and puck comes out. All right, here comes Adams, drops it off to Sylvia. Sylvia coming around. Sylvia.
Buffler flipped it back in, or kept it in, I guess. And Shakopee with possession. Buffler tried to, think we got a penalty coming. Oh, maybe not. Might have been an icing ball, but they picked it up, so. Oh. 8-3 now. I didn't see who tipped that one in. All right, Crowley, Magnuson, Turner. Comes Crowley. A shot and a stop by their goalie. Back the other way, back down to Gaussman. Crowley going the other direction with it. Sitting back. Now we're up to Turner. Over to to Magnuson. Magnuson trying to make a couple moves there, but that was Daffer. Tried to get it up to Crowley, but and now off Crowley's skate. Turner chasing down. Nice D there by Turner. Here comes Turner. Just flips it in the neutral zone there. Oh no, he didn't. He's trying to get the tape. And there's Buffler trying to get a handle on it. Goes down. Ooh. Puck just rode the line there. All right, we got Dahl with puck. Buffler. Up to, I think that's Cole. Yep. All right, we're coming all the way back in there. All right, setting up Buffler. Getting it in there. Ah, sorry. All right, Tate. Trying to center it to get it over to Hustis. Job of keeping that in our zone, that's for sure. All right, who we got here? Sylvia, looks like. And Sylvia, Crowley. Crowley, Sylvia, Gaussman, Chenal. Coming back. We're going to come back in here. Crowley. Oop. Tried to get over to Adams. Adams in the corner there. Yeah.
shot by Gaussman. Crowley. Still Crowley. Back to Gaussman. Sylvia. Crowley now. Oh! Ooh, Janelle with a shot. That went high, it looked like. And we're coming back. Gaussman picks it up. Flips it up to Sylvia. Gaffer. And Chakvi picks it up. Gaffer comes in, kicks that one. Skate. Gaffer's just skating around behind the net for a little bit, looks like. And we get it up and out of their zone. Our zone. Back in again. And they send it around. Turner picks it up. Turner's got some speed on right now, so let's see if he can skate it all the way up. Got Magnuson coming with him. Here comes Turner. Turner. Nope. Magnuson coming around the other side, centers it. Oh, nope. Turner, oh. And they waved off icing. Turner sends it out. Shakopee comes back the other way. Got Buffler back on D. Oh! Got a little deflection on that one. It actually kind of almost rolled in, almost looked like. Eustace. And Sylvia. Chakvi got some puck, some sticks on it. Here comes Chanel. Buffler with it right now. Over to Tate. Buffler. Here comes Tate with it. Tate tried to send it around to one of the Shakopee players. Oops. Ooh, come on, Buffler, poke that one out. Buffler looking to get it over to Tate. Just gonna sit in the corner. He's gonna get back to D there. That was useless for a shot. 2 minutes and 9 seconds left. All right, here comes Crowley. Let me cut that one short. Crowley. Gaussman too. Oh no, that was Magnuson, I think. Alright, here comes Daffer. Daffer just sends it in behind the net there. Adams. Gaussman. A little bit of a shot, maybe. Guy got blocked. Crowley doing a good job keeping that in. And coming on the other side. Oop. Crowley still. Gausman. Kept it in there. Oop. Crowley picks it up. Over by Magnuson. Crowley gets it again. Back to Daffer. And that Gausman. Hey guys. All right, Sylvia. Shot and blocked. Ooh. A little slash in action at the end there. So that's it. End of three, end of the game. 8-3. Great game for us here. So EP moves to 4-0 on the district season. And let me just get our next game here for y'all. Practice on Tuesday. So our next game will be Wednesday, late game, 8:15 to 9:15. On another fun place to shoot, it'll be on rink 2 here. That'll be Edina Green. And Edina, just for the sake of that, they are 2-2 in district play this year. Alrighty. Thanks for watching, everybody. We will see you in a few days.